I'm Amy.
And you're watching Food Menu Review.
Today we are at the Koreatown Plaza Mall in the heart of Los Angeles. This is a really cool kind of old school Korean mall, and we got something really cool.
It's Jiggly Cheesecake.
Cheesetella. Jiggly Korean cheesecake. We're gonna take it home and Food Mania for you. But we thought you'd like a little look around the mall. It's really cool.
There's the food court where we got our cheesecake. And there's like coffee houses.
There's a toy store. Drugstore.
Here's like a traditional rice bakery.
The bakery.
Like a Korean music store. It's a Korean media, like movies and music. Costco bakery. This place is awesome. They have like Korean bakery items. So good. Like, oh, we show them the cases. We love this place. Ooh, and everything's all nice and wrapped up.
I know. Oh my gosh. It looks so like cute.
Look at them.
Look at these.
Adorable. Yes, they have a wide variety of stuff. Like
cheese
kind
rolls.
Of traditional pastry.
What's that?
It's a
oh my gosh,
sausage.
It's so soft. Wait, feel it.
Ooh, it is soft. It's a sponge. Bikini bottom, it's just like a sponge.
It's a check.
Oh, that
looks
good.
Oh, look at this.
It's
like a. I love meringues. Meringues are the best.
Just so don't touch them. You totally just touched it.
What?
Look at the sign.
Oh.
Better life with food. Heck yeah. Some of the displays.
This one I found.
Oh, that looks good.
This one is so cute. I love it. Look at that little
turkey. Oh, look, there's a tiny little
table with cookies
and here's
juice.
My hand.
So you can see how. Mine. Yeah, that's, the chairs are literally like a few inches tall.
Oh, look at the little bird and the rice. Perfect store for like
American.
We're gonna take our cheesecake home and tell you how it is. But this is a really cool place. There are three floors of different stores.
There's also a market over here.
There's the Korean market, cosmetics, all kinds of stuff. So it's really loud in here, you can probably tell. But we're gonna go home and
try cheesecake.
Bella. We'll be right back.
We're back from Koreatown. Y'all, not in Koreatown. But it's kind of like Koreatown if it's our town because we're Korean. Get it? And we have our cheesecake.
I don't know if you can see the logo.
That's really bright. One day we'll get some decent lighting. So it's cute. You can kind of see how big the box is. It's like the size of your face, unless you have a giant face.
Yeah.
And we'll take it out of the box so you can see it. It's quite lovely. I don't know if we can take it out of the box. I think it has to kind of stay in the box. We'll show it
no,
to you.
No, like remember they take the thingy, they like jiggle it around
oh,
and they put it
get
on the
plate. We'll get a spatula.
Yes, we can jiggle it for everybody.
There it is in the box.
What if we drop it and we're gonna be super sad?
If we drop it, we'll cry.
Because we dropped a cheesecake that I've been waiting to eat for like an hour.
Do you want to do it or do you want me to do it?
Because I don't want to drop it.
You don't want to be responsible.
Be my fault.
So this is the famous jiggly cheesecake of
cheese.
Oh, it's very jiggly. And we were asking the girl, we're like, well, what? Because there are several different types. There's the original, and then there are like Choco-tella, Cream-tella, and then something else-tella. And those are more like a sponge cake. This one is more like a cheesecake, she said. And we were like, well, which one's the most jiggly? She says, oh, they're all jiggly. I bet if we put it on the plate, we can jiggle it too. I don't know if you can really see how jiggly it is.
But it is jiggly.
But there it is, and it's quite lovely.
God, I'm so excited to try.
Aubrey is very excited. Ooh. Oh, you're good. This is gonna be very satisfying for you. I think you should cut into it. Well, do you want me to do the first cut and then Aubrey, you're gonna really enjoy this. Okay, make another cut. Just wait till you feel. After you get past the spongy part in the top.
That's
did you like
cool.
that? It's kind of spongy on the top, and then when you break through that, it's like it's just
okay.
Squishy and soft. You ready? Get up. Ooh. 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 Okay, ready? Wait, smell test.
Eggy.
It smells like cake. Yeah, it smells eggy. Cheers. One, two, three.
Mmm. That's really good. See, like, you think it's okay?
It's okay.
I think for what it is, it's reasonably priced because we only paid like $7 for this whole cheesecake. And this is enough for, you know, like five people or something, four or five people. There's plenty here to share. It is not a cheesecake. I'll tell you that right now. It's not cheesecake at all.
I feel like the sponge
it's a cheesy sponge
too dry. Cake. I feel like the actual sponge one would be too dry for me.
Yeah, if this is the cheesecake, less cakey one, then the cakey one's probably
really dry.
It's like a really moist sponge cake or a pound cake. It's like a pound cake and a cheesecake had a baby. You can taste the egginess for sure.
I need some liquid.
Like all good Asian desserts, it's not too sugary.
Y'all.
It's not overly sugary. I'll show you what it's like inside. There's the inside.
It doesn't taste very bad. Like, it's good.
It doesn't taste the best review ever. It doesn't taste very bad. It's pretty good. I mean, I don't think I would get this again, though. Would you?
Meh.
I had high expectations for this. I really thought it was going to be better. And I saw it in the Koreatown Plaza Mall quite a while ago, but I was there without Aubrey, and I was like, ooh, Aubrey will like that. I'm gonna wait until Aubrey's with me, and that's what happened today. So on a scale from 1 to 10, Aubrey, would you give the Cheesetella cheesecake a...
6, 7?
Yeah, I'd give it a...
7. 7,
which is being a little generous.
Generous.
Ooh, ugh, that sounds horrible. But she's gonna eat more. I'm not gonna eat anymore. All right, cake of my people. Have you had the Jiggly Cheesecake? Tell us if this is the one you've had or if you've had a different one. Because I think there are some different companies and brands out there that are
I wonder if like some sort of Jiggly Cheesecakes are better than others.
That's what I'm wondering. Tell us about your Jiggly Cheesecake experience.
Y'all.
Please.
Like.
Share.
Subscribe.
Comment.
Down below.
Oh yeah. All those good things. And thanks for watching, you guys. We're headed to Minnesota.
Tomorrow.
So we'll try to make some videos from Minnesota so you can see what it's like in Minnesota. Oh yeah. That's where my family's from.
Oh yeah.
And my parents are celebrating their 60th wedding anniversary. It's gonna be a real party, people.
Party.
We'll make some videos. All right, thanks for watching. I'm Amy.
I'm Robert.
You've been watching Food Mania Review. Peace.